Hi, I'm Shannon, and this is my YouTube channel. I'm very tired, that's why my eyes look like death. But anyways, it is the night before I'm going away to Big Bear. And I'm gonna try and vlog the whole trip. And so this is where it starts, because this is where I'm gonna be packing. And I know you're very interested, so stay tuned.
Don't judge my unmade bed. I don't care. Okay. What are we going to bring on this Big Bear adventure? I'm so tired. I sound like an idiot. What am I gonna wear? Maybe I'll wear this, because this looks like a lumberjack. And where do you find lumberjacks? You find them in the woods, and that's where I'm going.
We're just gonna go with this very fancy Nike bag that I think I stole from my dad a long time ago.
I got two pairs of shorts. These are my favorite shorts. They're the ones that I wore in Lake Havasu. These are also pretty good. These are from Cotton On. These shorts. I'll probably just end up like maybe tying this around my waist or something. White bodysuit underneath, dude. Is that cute? Sure. And then, what else am I gonna need? This jumper or romper, whatever they're called. It's white. It's pretty. It's from Abercrombie and Fitch, so you know what that means. I don't know what it means, but you know what it means. And then what am I gonna wear Sunday? Sunday. These shorts Sunday. What do these shorts wanna wear? Should I wear this wrinkly lemon top? That's cute. I don't care that it's wrinkly. We're having a birthday party on Saturday, so that's why I'm wearing this in the forest. Don't think that, like, I'm trying to be a fairy princess or something, okay? Because that's not what I'm trying to do. But I did just get some gowns. Maybe I'll wear those, and maybe I will be a fairy princess. I don't know. Well, Mason is working on putting new tires on a trailer so that we can bring the samurai up and do some wheeling, dude. Dusty is having a hard time. We haven't been giving him very much love, and so he's struggling a little bit, but this is gonna be his first time, and I think he's gonna do great. You know, you gotta think positive thoughts. They go with everything. Okay, I got my three outfits. I should get a bathing suit because there's gonna be a jacuzzi. I got this bathing suit that I've had for 5 million years, but it's still cute. It has leafies on it. These are the bottoms. And then I have this dress to wear over it so I don't feel naked when I'm walking from the house to the jacuzzi, because yes, I'm that anxious.
Well, I should probably get like some kind of like sandals or something, maybe like some slides.
Okay, see me? You're fine. These will do. I haven't eaten dinner. I'm pretty hungry. Which jacket? I feel like the leather one, because it might get cold. I got this from Target a long time ago. Isn't it cute? Good job, Target.
So tired. I'm tired.
I don't even need to pack all this tonight. Why am I doing this to myself? I'm gonna go eat and shower and then go to sleep. And drop water bottles everywhere. And I'll see you tomorrow when I'm on my way up the mountain. This is how I'm gonna leave every video now at the end. This is me. I'll see you next time. Bye.
I'll see you next time. Bye.